I feel like Sensei knows weird memes.
I love memes.
I remember one time I was talking with Sensei and then he was like, do you know the way? I was like,
oh yeah. Uganda. Uganda
knuckles. No! I was so taken back.
The way.
I had to stop talking for a second. I was like, what?
This is the way.
Sometimes the chat's like, hey, can you tell us about your backstory and stuff? And like, I don't know what to say. And I'm just like, I was human. And then I died. And then and they're like, that's kind of dark, Mika. And I'm like, bruh,
she's a ghost.
I'm dead. Yeah. If that's the darkest I can go, I'm sorry.
Wraith looks like Wraith? Sonic.
Yeah, Wraith. Wraith,
yeah,
Wraith looks like
Wraith
Sonic.
Looks like,
yeah!
Sonic,
give us your best Paimon.
Hey,
oh my god, Wraith!
The first time I played Apex, I was like, oh my god, it's speed of sound Sonic. Not the hedgehog, you silly chat.
He's away.
No,
Sensei,
no!
Oh, we should go to the zoo.
I'm loving it.
I need something to defend myself.
Oh my god!
You can't defend anything.
How do you make these voices?
You headshot them?
Mm-hmm.
Like three headshots? If they're like
three
white?
Three headshots.
Then they're dead.
That's a lot of headshots.
That's a
three
lot
headshots,
of headshots.
Three headshots, you know? Really good. They die instantly. Dies.
You should be dead and... You should instantly be dead in one headshot. Bro. Love, homie.
Watashi wa pog desu.
What the pog?
Oh no!
Sensei
my
saying
just
bruh,
like...
please somebody
bruh.
Clip it.
Bruh.